What do we want?
Climate justice.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Climate justice.
When do we want it?
Now.
I'm Flip from ACEAT. That's an action group from Amsterdam. We have a lot of different campaigns on agricultural topics mainly, and one of them is agriculture and climate change. And we think this is a really important topic because a big part of the climate change is caused by several reasons that have to do with agriculture. One important one is the relation between livestock farming and climate change. At this moment we're here in front of the People's Climate Summit. Inside there are a lot of workshops that also discuss this topic, and later we will join some workshops as well with, for example, people from Via Campesina, which is a global network of small farmers. But we now just finished a demonstration that we had starting this morning from the lobby organization of the German animal feed industry to point out that also they have some responsibility, that their activities are not really climate friendly. Passing through Bonn along the Rhine to the campus of the area of the summit, where we had some good conversations and exchange with people in the delegations, now ending here. And we had a small group, but it was a powerful group with spreading a lot of having the possibility to really exchange information about this topic. It's about Germany. Here the consumption of meat is one of the highest in the world, similar for the Netherlands, but it's also about international structures. It's about the huge import exports of animal feed coming from South America to Europe, exports of cheese, of meat, of all kinds of products, again from the European Union to the rest of the world, and this is going on everywhere in the world. It's kind of a crazy system, totally inefficient, using a lot of resources, exploitation, bad working conditions, and also a very bad situation for the billions of animals that just are just seen as a product in this whole industry. So. What we hope is that there is more attention along the people in the street, the normal people, but also the people at the climate summit for this topic.